सागर पटेल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट श्री नारायणजीता लालभाई पटेल कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी. शी इज पीनल पटेल, लैब टेक्नीशियन इन द सेम डिपार्टमेंट. शी इज गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर सॉल्यूशंस एज वेल एज ऑपरेट यूवी स्पेक्ट्रोफोटोमीटर. सो द एम ऑफ टुडेज एक्सपेरिमेंट इज टू परफॉर्म असे ऑफ पैरासिटामोल टेम्पलेट एज पर आई पी 2007. सो एज यू कैन सी इन द प्रोसीजर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्रोसीजर वी हैव टू टेक 20 टैबलेट्स ऑफ पैरासिटामोल, वेट एंड क्रश इट. सो वी हैव टेकन 20 टैबलेट्स ऑफ पैरासिटामोल, वी हैव वेट इंडिविजुअली एंड अकॉर्डिंगली वी हैव कैलकुलेटेड द इक्विवेलेंट वेट ऑफ पैरासिटामोल विच इज 0.15 ग्राम. सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी वेट द पैरासिटामोल पाउडर बाई क्रशिंग द टैबलेट. सो द फर्स्ट स्टेप इज 0.15 ग्राम ऑफ पैरासिटामोल we are going to transfer into the conical flask. The next step is we are going to add 0.1 normal enamel solution that we already prepared, that is 50 ml. And the next step is we have to make up the solution up to 100 ml with water, and then we have to shake it for 15 minutes. After shaking 15 minutes, now we have to make it up to 200 ml. So we are transferring the total solution into the beaker. Now we are adding another 100 ml of water into the beaker. So after the mixing, we are going to filter the solution. After filtering the solution, now we are going to take 10 ml of the prepared solution and transfer it into the conical flask. Then we will add water up to 100 ml. So from the prepared solution, we will take 10 ml of the solution. Then we will add 10 ml of enamel solution and make up the solution up to 100 ml with water. This is the prepared solution and we will take absorbance of this particular solution before after taking baseline. So once we have prepared the solution, now we are going to take the absorbance of resulting solution at 257 nanometer. But before that, first of all we are going to take a baseline, and for that we have already prepared a solution of enamels and water, and we have put that solution in sample and reference compartment. So now we take the baseline between 400 to 200 nanometer. So after taking baseline, now we are taking the absorbance of resulting solution. So we have transferred the resulting solution into the sample compartment and we'll take the absorbance, we'll run the spectra. So this is the final spectra of the resulting solution. We will measure the absorbance at 257 nanometer and calculate the content of paracetamol by using specific absorptivity 715 at 257 nanometer.